would it do to me? And even if I can, should I?
Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house, like I'm Joe K. Hellcat. Met his homeboys and them types LA solo K. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by a throwaway. And I might do a show a day. What's a lame? Always a lame. Oh, you thought the money, the power of fame.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to Life is Strange Shoot College Chapter 3 Monsters or Mortal. Which one are you? To be honest, I don't want to be my. Alright, let's get into this. Oh. Baby girl is cute. Okay, Alex with the new drip. They are wearing flannels. Or at least them two.
You have a superpower? You're both fucking with me, right?
I mean, I could do one of those things. I don't call it that.
Do Ryan and I look like the fucking with you type?
Yeah.
It's all true. Fine. Then tell me what I'm feeling right now.
You're feeling horny. Disbelief.
You're actually a little annoyed. You feel hurt that we didn't tell you until now. Whether it's true or not, you don't like being left out.
Well, okay.
Yeah, now you believe us?
Oh shit. The foosball game. You knew exactly what to do.
You needed to focus on the positive memories, not get lost in the sadness. I thought it would help.
It did. Just warn me next time, okay?
Deal.
Never thought I'd have a freaky empath friend. Pretty wild.
So, any sign of Diane today?
Who's Diane? Oh, no. That's the girl that I was feeling.
But she was
sad,
in yesterday,
right?
Working on her
life. At the thingy.
You said she was afraid of something around Gabe's death.
Yeah, her.
If she's covering up what Typhon did, I bet there's proof.
I hope so. If she comes in today, let's be ready with a plan. In the meantime, I've got to finish my shift.
We're on it.
This weak-ass shift. Okay, I like Alex's big drip.
Time to earn a paycheck.
The clean-ass flannel.
I should clean the dirty dishes around the bar.
What's this? Thank you so much for reminding my birthday last week and that Marco Ticchio was excellent. You're welcome anytime. You're the best. Cook by a long shot, Francisco. That was the jid. What is she feeling? Oh, that's what's her face? A sweetheart. Let's go say what's up to them.
How do these birdwashing contests even work?
Fuck you, Ryan Lucan. Enjoy your Birder of the Year title.
This bitch mashing to win Birder of the Year? What? Wait, listen.
Fuck you, Ryan Lucan. Enjoy your Birder of the Year title while it lasts.
Jealous ass. Let's see what's up with sweetheart.
If I can get help on my own, Riley never needs to know about my condition. I won't have to be a burden.
It breaks my heart that she's coping with this alone.
Hey, Eleanor, how you doing, Ma?
Hey,
you
Eleanor.
Okay?
How are you?
I'm doing okay. Thank you, dear.
Oh, I'm doing good as well.
I appreciate your help from a couple weeks ago. It means a lot to me.
Of course. I'm glad I could help.
Yeah, even though you didn't ask me how I was doing. What's wrong with you?
Where are you, girl from Rome? Gosh.
And I took her home.
They used to play it.
But she left her phone.
I've never heard it.
Back at
maybe Jed knows where it went.
Okay. Hey, Jed, what's Gucci, gang?
Did you trade out the quarters in the register yet?
All you could.
Alright, I think it's not want to be bothered with. What's wrong with you?
I can't go on a run. Everyone will see how awkward and out of shape I am. Forget it.
Bro, what? Before. Stop being insecure, nigga. Go on a run. Shit. Y'all niggas making it so obvious. Hey,
welcome. I'll be right with you.
All right, so we gotta press this bitch about these niggas that done killed my brother.
Hey, can I ask you something? I've always felt too self-conscious to try running. You seem like a pro. Any tips?
She's smart.
Oh. Well, definitely don't let that stop you. Just push through it, you know?
Yeah, take your own advice.
I'll try that.
Sometimes the best advice is no advice.
Trust me. You're not alone.
Yeah, let's go on a run together. Hey, let's do some cardio together. Okay. Peanuts. Okay, bitch, do you not have work? Why are you here? Okay, let's go press her. What are my objectives? Check in with Ryan and Steph. Oh, okay. Hold on. Hey, y'all. Hey.
Okay, she's here. What's the plan?
Well, we have two plans, actually. But
what are they? Ryan looks like somebody I know. He looks like a kid named Nick that I know. Shout out, Nick, if you're watching this.
What does workshopping mean, exactly?
It means Ryan won't admit that my plan is perfect.
Bro, what is the plan? Come on, bro. What's the escape plan, like Travis Scott?
Thinking. I asked Diane out on a date.
Gross.
Wait, what?
And she's so into it. She doesn't notice one Ryan Lucan swiping her laptop. Ryan carries said laptop upstairs, acquiring damning evidence.
That's fucking
maybe
horrible.
Diane and I still hook up. Not important.
Horrible plan.
What's your plan?
Horrible. Nigga, Ryan, what's your plan?
Oh my god, please tell me you have something better.
Thank you.
I do.
All right, what is it?
Now, to be clear, it's the same plan. Except, I'm the distraction. Look, Steph.
Oh my goodness. I'm working with two great masterminds.
Into the rugged mountain man type. All the transplants are.
What? Bro, these ideas suck, man.
I'm genuinely worried that these were the best ideas you had.
What? It's a simple plan, literally two steps. You just need to choose the hotter distraction.
I think once she turns her fucking neck, she sees that her Mac 10 Pro book, whatever, is missing. Then she's gonna freak out. This is a horrible plan. Why are they making me choose, bro? Okay, lady in a business suit. Is she gay? I feel like she will be into Ryan. Ryan, go take a shot in the dark, bro.
Let's go with Ryan. Of course, you're a total smoke show, Steph, but for Diane? I think Ryan is a good choice.
Yeah, bro, don't take it personal.
This Ryan?
Why are you crying?
This is like a bad dream.
Bro, you look, can still...
I appreciate the effort. But we don't even know if she has anything worth stealing yet. I'm just gonna try talking to her. Maybe I can get her worked up and read her emotions. I'll let you know if I need that distraction.
Good luck.
Yeah, I appreciate you.
Your usual. Thanks, Alex.
What's the best way to rile her up? You know all I want is justice for my brother. Please. Help me.
Oh, she getting serious.
Alex, I can assure you that Typhon is committed to a full and open investigation.
I want to hear that bullshit. Who the fuck killed this nigga, man?
We want to find those responsible and hold them accountable just as much as you do. That's the truth.
Cap.
She's got a great poker face, unlike Mac. But let's see what she's really feeling.
All right, what other options do I have?
Let me try and read her first.
If I was Diane, I'd be like, why are you sitting across from me?
Before we go any further.
Poor Gabe. No one deserves to die like that.
She's sad. If I keep her thinking about Gabe's death, maybe I can find out more.
Let's go with the photo. What's her photo? Oh,
such a cute photo.
My niece and nephew. They're adorable.
Napkins, no. Sticker.
William Bloom. Gabe loved him. I think he spent a whole year just listening to him.
Really? He had good taste. Surprised we never talked about it. Of all the people this could have happened to, why'd it have to be him?
Okay. What about drawing?
Are you joining in the LARP later? It's been so hard for Ethan. We're all hoping it will cheer him up.
I can't.
Let me.
Though, I'm sure he'll appreciate it.
That's a nice cross.
Oh, thanks.
Oh my goodness, bro. This conversation is dry as shit. What about
I
a
bet
beer?
You and Gabe threw back a lot of these together.
He was a great bartender. Made the long work days more bearable.
Who is that?
Okay. Now I need to pick something that will push Diane's emotions over the edge.
Alright, what else is he feeling?
A month later, and I can still feel the void he left behind.
What do you mean by that?
Look, I know you're not a bad person. But my brother is dead because of the choices you and Typhon made. How does that make you feel?
Damn, bro, it was on the 26.
I actually want to know.
Alex,
the fuck are you looking at?
Typhon is doing everything we can to address the situation. That's the truth. Okay?
Oh. Now fill her. Touch her.
All right. That's the emotion I was looking for. Time to explore Diane's guilt about Gabe.
God damn, fucking flashbang.
Okay. Time to find out what Diane's
in her phone. What is it in this?
Ms. Jacobs? It's Deputy Pike.
Pike, I'm sorry, but we're very busy at the moment.
There's been an accident.
What kind of accident?
Okay, that's what Pike caught about Gabe.
He came here looking for a better life, just like me. He's gone. I'm still here.
Wait, there's something else.
What is that?
I can't undo what Tyson
did. Storage drive?
Or the role I played. But at least I have everything I need to protect myself.
Holy shit. She must have evidence on the USB
stick.
Gotta
get it.
Ryan. Looks like I'll need a distraction after all.
Ryan, come take care of her. Come take care of her now. Don't mind me, I'm just on my phone. Nothing to be suspicious about, sweetheart. Keep typing. Them hard ass types. Fuck around, break the keyboard. Come on, Ryan, spit some game, man.
Diane?
Hey, Ryan. What's up?
Well,
I'm cringing.
If you're free later, I was thinking we could go on a hike together.
Loser. You're such a loser.
Up in the mountains.
You have no game, bro. Hey, oh, that's what you are, man.
Sounds like a nice idea.
Why are you looking at me? Sounds like fun.
Sounds fun? Ryan knows all about the local.
She's like, help! Help me! Help!
Ryan, tell her about the flora and fauna.
Come on, Ryan is being a fucking loser.
Well, that
right there, my gosh,
is a Colorado pinion jay.
It good shit.
Hold more than 40 seeds at a time.
Fuck, whatever your name is, Alex. Thank you.
That is impressive.
Alex, the lion.
So, what do you say?
Hey, no rush. He's not going anywhere. Mull it over. Get back to him. Anyway, gotta go.
Why would Alex do that, though?
See ya.
Should've just let her answer. People be making that shit so obvious. Man, Ryan was struggling, though. I would've liked to see how it would've turned out with Chloe 2.0. Why is niggas laughing?
Holy shit, that was epic! Totally insane!
My heart is pounding.
Loser.
Ryan, real talk. I think Diane actually wants you.
Don't spit game at that.
Hey.
Oh, man. I know I'm cracking up, but that was legit terrifying. I hope it was worth the risk.
Let's see what's in this bitch. What kind of foul she got.
Password protected. Guess I'm not surprised.
I'll bring this to Riley. See if she's willing to help. She's a whiz at computer stuff.
Okay, hacker.
In the meantime, we have a LARP to do.
I don't feel like snorting
Grab
right
now.
Grab
your hat and meet me at the park. And don't forget your guitar, okay? Is the guitar really necessary? What? How can you be a bard without a guitar? The bard's whole job is to musically regale
people. Well, I don't want to make music, my nigga. That's the thing.
Well then, prepare to be regaled.
This is not Guitar Hero. Hey, yo, if I'm on Guitar Hero, I'm singing on that, huh?
So, did you finish
is
the thing?
Yeah, barely.
Is this just fantasy?
I haven't carved like that.
Caught in a landslide. Escape from reality. All right,
I need to grab my guitar and the hat. Wow. Typhon officially clears Typhon of any wrongdoing in death of local man at the hands of Typhon explosions.
The Sheriff's Department would like to provide a brief update regarding our ongoing investigation into the death of Gabe Chen. Mr. Chen's death has officially been ruled an accident. However, our investigation remains open, and we encourage any members of the community who might have valuable information to set forward and share it with us. Our goal now is to gain a comprehensive understanding of the events that led to Mr. Chen's death in order to prevent further harm from befalling anyone in our community in the future. Thanks for your service, Officer or Deputy Pike. Of course, that nigga would fucking say something. Please don't make me disable comments. Please send help. Okay. Random questions. Random questions. Are you Princess Shushu? What? Keypad. So you play Dusk and Daylight? Didn't you? Them niggas is just yapping. Steph and Ryan. Fuck yeah. Okay. That's a little group chat. Charlotte. Gummies. Oh, did she take edibles? What was the bars you made from last week? Maybe wine. Okay, sweet. Just snacks. How worried would I be if I said 5 gummies? Just snacks. Take a deep breath. Okay, she out here eating edibles. Just set it down. Ryan. All right, hold on. Find a guitar, find a hat. Okay, all right, hold on. Sort of gummies.
Wish I'd taken Steph's advice. Ugh.
Shit. Well, where's that hat at? All right, first off, we're gonna find this hat. And then once we find the hat, shoo. Get dressed. No, I like her big drip drawer.
I still haven't gotten you open yet. Must be a key around here somewhere.
Where's the hat? Nope. Alright, hold on. We're gonna play that in a second. I wanna find her hat first. Is her hat even in this bitch? Photo. To-do list. Alright, I don't think her hat is in here. Chipmunk music stuff. Music stuff. Okay. Alright, y'all already know the game. Y'all know the deal. I told y'all, we gonna keep playing this shit until I get the high score. I'm gonna get the high score in this game. I don't care. Come on. Y'all already know. Come on. Here we go. Come on. I'm gonna do this for y'all, man. Let's go. Get your ass up there. Fall down. No, we're Gucci. Where's that ghost going? Where is he going? Fucking moron. Wait, hold on. Nah, redo that. I literally clicked the jump button. But it's all right. Come on, your fat ass beard. All right, there we go. My gosh. Oh, so it doesn't, okay, whatever. Come on. Shit. Come on. Ooh, nigga, I juked them niggas. Oh, shit. Ooh, shit. Come on, get down. There we go. All right, we're Gucci. Die, motherfucker. All right, let's go. Come on, man. This is it. This is going to be the one where we beat the high score. 60,000, we have 5K. All right, come on, bro. I'm going to be locked in. Get your ass down there. No, please get down the ladder. Come on. I think I'm cooked. Am I cooked? No. We're Gucci. Okay. Thank you. You idiots. All right, there we go. Come on. 7,000. We almost there. All right, 11,000. All right. Don't get hit. Oh, how did that? That shit got me. All right, we're good. that coin. Get that coin. Alright. Fuck. I don't like that. Alright. No. Fuck, it's gonna give me fucking shit. Bro, I'm doing horrible right here. Alright, last life. I got one more after this one. Come on. Fall. Okay, fall. Come on. Get this shit. Nigga. Fuck, I got to get that one last coin right there. Oh, I almost fell off that bitch. I gotta get that last one. Oh, his light is fading. Fuck, man! Fuck that shit, bro. Alright, let's get the guitar. Guitar. Doing horrible. Alright, where's the hat?
Let me grab my hat.
Where is it? Is it over here? Turn that shit off. Where's the hat? Where's the hat downstairs? Hold on, let me do one more scan. That big ass bike. Y'all know I don't know how to ride a bike. I know. Fortunately, I don't know. To-do list, note, gummies. Computer sheet, that. Dresser. Okay, the hat has to be upstairs. Wait, upstairs or downstairs? Hold on, what? How's their upstairs area? Wait, that leads to the roof, right? Loading screen. Where's your hat? Is your hat up here? This is beautiful. Yikes. Up here.
This garden is looking gnarly.
It's beautiful up here. It's peaceful. Oh, yeah, I got a little golf thing. Oh my gosh. Okay. Weed. Okay, I didn't know that we could be a gardener. I thought that was, I was gonna say a joke, but let me just keep it to myself. Okay, weed. Is this important? It looks like she enjoying herself. I would want a garden. Have y'all ever grown any type of fruit or vegetable? I have. I was in elementary. I was in engineering. And we had a garden. Shit was fire. I got kicked out of that class, though, because I smacked the shit out of a kid. And his face broke out. He told his mommy, like a fucking snitch. And then his bitch-ass mommy went to the principal. Try to get me sent to jail. I smacked him because he kept messing with me. I told him to stop multiple times. And he wouldn't. So I let that bitch rip, nigga. Like a blade. Am I proud of it? No. I'm proud. Alright, where the fuck is this hat at? I'm gonna be upset if I don't find this fucking hat. Chest. Open this. It's in here?
Huh. There it is.
Beer.
Another one of Gabe's hidden cans. Don't worry. Yeah. I don't need to know what that was for.
What's that key? I got a key. A robot. That transformer.
Half dump truck. Oh, shit. The feather on the hat must have fallen off. Maybe I can find it.
Yeah, now you gotta change your outfit because your outfit doesn't go together.
Gabe's last effects from the coroner.
Pike dropped it off a few days ago. Guess I've been avoiding looking through it. Okay. I'm not giving up yet, Gabe. I better find that feather.
Wait. Let me open this in and read the shit that's in his wallet. Oh, never mind. They don't. Okay. Feather. Okay, big drip. Oh, she's
really... Alex the Bard, ready to serve. Time to head out.
Man, she's blowing the fuck up my phone. Alright, hold on. Let me change that fit real quick, because you don't match. That's better. You match like this. There we go. Tight-ass jeans. Does she match? Yeah. So what do y'all think of Life is Strange shoe color so far? I think it's cool. It's chill. My goodness. Yeah, I think it's chill. I mean, when we beat the game, we're going to obviously talk about it and then rank all three Life is Strange games. I'm going to get Ethan. How you doing, bud? You okay? I know your little dad died. It's all right. Be a step pop. Where your mind? Little ass kid.
I don't need, like, cheering up or whatever.
Please don't use like in a sentence when you talk like that.
Okay.
I fucking hate when people do that.
So.
They be like.
Maybe this wasn't the most subtle idea, but
they be like.
Steph's been planning this for days and days. She really cares about you. I do want to do this. It's just...
You're gonna do it, that smelly beanie. Some kids acted like this. When I was a kid, I never acted like this. Maybe it's because my parents so just whooped my ass if I did.
And if I'm not happy, they'll all be disappointed.
Is beating your kids a form of child abuse? Nah. But it's like people could take it where it's child abuse.
Having a bunch of adults pressuring you to dress up in a costume and act like you're having fun.
Yeah. Especially my mom. She always looks so sad. Cause I'm like bummed out. But I can't just pretend.
I understand you, gang. Then don't, my nigga.
So, don't pretend. Just be yourself. Or yourself with a foam sword and a funny hat.
But what if I'm still, you know, not having fun?
Make it fun, bro. Get creative with
then
it.
Don't. That's fine, too. No one will be disappointed in you for being you.
All right. But I don't want to do it alone. You have to help me.
Bro, you're like Donkey from Shrek. I know that movie came out 20 years ago. Lee, time, bruh. Time waits for nobody. Shit, I'm old. I'm pushing 50. about to get to...
Thanor, the Monster Slayer! Thanks to the gods and all the heavens you've come. I am in desperate need of a great hero.
Nigga look like the nigga from Burger King. The mascot
Please,
from Burger King.
Tell me of your exploits.
Scary ass dude.
There's a bunch of stuff. Maybe my bard can sing something about me.
Oh. Sure.
Hoard off. Ancient Kraken. There's a Kraken. There's
a Kraken that was Kraken. Every year, until it died on Thanor's spear.
Hey.
My goodness.
Oh, that nigga got aroused from that. Oh, my goodness.
Whose songs have magical powers?
She low-key look like Mariah the Scientist. Now she down.
Sounds like you are exactly tweaking. The heroes I need. My name is King Tabor.
King Tut.
The age of monsters has come upon my kingdom.
Or like King Mutt.
Creatures stalk the streets. My people live in constant fear. But there's hope. An ancient prophecy describes three mysterious gems, known as soul jewels, that can save us all. I need you to go search the kingdom, survive whatever's out there, and bring me back those jewels.
Nigga, what is this god
do
for?
Understand?
Bro, you do this shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Good. Then you must go, now. My people are counting on you.
Should we start with the main road?
Okay.
We actually gotta find these stones. Hold on, they look he killing the beat right now. Your character, Alto Race, half elf class, broad, level 1, health points 10, attacks, and found one of them. What? Oh my gosh. Alright, Alright, who is this? Is he part of the...
How do we know where to look?
He's not a part of the game.
I think we don't know.
Who's
it's
this?
A true adventure.
Restores you and your allies to full health. Removes all negative status effects, poison, stuns, etc. May only be used once. Okay.
What is that?
It's a magic scroll we can use in fights.
Oh, awesome. We should find as many as we can.
Shit, we'll try. Bro, this is...
What did you just find?
A coin, my nigga.
A gold coin. Do you think there's more of them?
And I'm keeping this shit, too. It's not for you. I'm just, nigga, I found... Oh.
Okay.
Snally face ass nigga,
wolf.
Man.
A dire wolf.
Shit, what do we do?
I think we have to fight.
All right, Ryan, come on, bro. Bro, I feel like I'm playing South Park. Item. Scroll of healing. Ethan. Ethan, attack this nigga. Burning blade.
Burning blade. One damage, and you're on fire for the next two turns.
My turn. Attack this one.
Untuned cord. One damage.
Oh.
Two damage.
I'm still on fire.
What does this do?
Stirring him. Double Thanor's next attack.
Stab this nigga?
Oh, four damage.
Oh, that means you at what? Eight minus four, yeah, four health, right? Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay, this is interesting.
Oh, cool. I learned a magic attack.
One damage to allies?
So, this is what this nigga doesn't... Bro, does he not have friends or something?
What do you think this key is for?
My phone.
I should probably drop in on Riley and thank her in person.
Stop by the flower shop, okay? Deadass nigga.
How do we know for sure it's dead? Should we tickle it?
Stop it. Be serious.
Ethan, shut the hell up, please. Okay, what's up here? Pretty sure we don't leave the park. A scroll, take that.
Found a scroll?
Yeah, I got two of these hoes.
Aren't I supposed to be the one teaching you how to throw?
What? Pause. What's over here? Who is this? It's a jouster? Jester?
Looks like the Black Lantern. Hey, let's hear your riddle.
There are three, it is said, heroes long dead, fashioned into soul jewels, blue, violet, red.
What?
What are their names? Do not be misled.
How are we supposed to know?
Exactly, bro.
Maybe we can look for some clues.
Okay. What is this?
Whoa. What's that about?
Some nigga got bop. What the fuck is this? Appointment slip?
Looks like you dropped something, Diane.
What is this?
Wanna look in here?
Yeah. Let's go in.
Oh, okay. That, alright. Side mission alert. Shit. But it's like, we want, like, other fire shit. Oh my god, who got chopped up? What the fuck?
What happened here?
Fellow survivors,
I ain't seen you since, like, chapter one. Who are you?
Are you the bartender here?
Nope. Monster ate all of the staff. We'll have to serve ourselves.
I'm not drinking whatever you have.
Do you know what this key is for?
Belonged to Barry, the tavern keeper. That's his leg over there.
Oh.
So, if you want to try all of the locks, I'm sure he won't stop you.
What was that? Lucky? Ducky?
Let's
I think it was Ducky.
Let's see what we can find around here. Someone knows how to keep Thanor busy. Any luck opening the chest?
Yeah, but it's empty so far.
All right, as long as they're not in my apartment, that's what matters. Give me this. Yeah, it's black. Sheet music.
What happened to the rest of the music?
Figaro, Figaro, Figaro. Nigaro, Nigaro, Nigaro. Alright, what's back here? What's a poster?
This kingdom has serious problems.
Ghouls? Yeah, you tell me about it, man. Old paper.
Oh gosh. I think Ducky dropped this.
Up the bear. Whatever. Monster encyclopedia.
Steph thought of everything. She's amazing at this.
Can I play this game real quick? I'm gonna play this real quick. What game is this? The following are the best. How do I? Oh my god. Holy shit, y'all. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. What? What? Bro, what? Oh. There we go. Man, this is an old ass game, boy. Some shit my grandparents would play. All right. This was a waste of time. Bruh, this old ass fucking game. Oh, shit. What? Oh, I caught that bitch. Okay. Oh. Okay. All right, hold on. I'm trying to gas this game up. Hold on. Okay, you got the D falling. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Get that shit out of here. So how many of them golden shits do I have to hit? Bro, that bitch is about to destroy me. It's gonna destroy me in a second. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, I'm really sorry we're getting fucking distracted. Hold on. That shit. Oh, gosh, Lee. Okay, my board is longer. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Hold on, can I get to the center? How many shits were what? Oh. Get up. Yeah, blow them hoes up. Oh my gosh, my thing is going crazy up there. Damn! I'm trying to gas this shit up, my bro. Oh my god, whatever. Alright, anyways, that was a waste of fucking time. What is that?
Feanor, did you see this?
That's got to be it! It's one of the jewels!
All right, so we need two more, right?
One down, two to go.
Okay.
That wasn't so bad, right? Now I feel more confident we can find the others.
All right, Ducky, bye, I'll see you. All right, whatever, motherfucker. I'll see you later. Don't drink up everything, too. Drinking up all the beer, all the booze, all the boobs. You know what I mean? All right, we got two more stones. I need some rhinestones on my pellets like I'm Jim Jones. Gemstones. Nigga, Jim Jones really got into a fight at the airport. I don't understand why niggas fight at the airport. Like, bro, like, ain't that a form of federal offense? Now, if you fight on an airplane, that's like a federal offense, isn't it? I think it is. It's a federal offense if you, watch out, little nigga. If you fight on an airplane. Where else should we go?
Sorry. Hey, kid. You responsible for that massacre in the Black Lantern?
The fuck? You're talking to me.
Got another scroll. Cool.
Go get him, Ethan.
Damn, how is everybody in this?
Could there be something down the alley?
Who the fuck is this?
It's boring.
Shut up. Shh.
They're here.
Woe is me. Woe is me. Behold, my love has been slain by yonder river monster.
Where?
Just down the yonder alley. Near the river.
You guys are doing amazing.
Alas.
Timber. Nigga, weren't you just a wolf?
Some kind of snake?
A nasty ass serpent. Spitting everywhere and shit. This nigga got a lisp. Imagine if I had a lisp.
Do we have to fight it?
So many.
Why wouldn't we?
So many snakes. See.
It's kind of cute, isn't it?
Is she flirting? What? Why are you mouthing to me?
What are you talking about? It's gonna attack. What do you want to do?
I'm convinced this nigga got Down syndrome.
Ophidian chime. Snakes within hearing must fall asleep.
Go to sleep, nigga.
Pretend that's a low sound. Snakes' ears are internal, so they can't hear.
Go to sleep, nigga.
Nice.
This is.
Sound like me when I be snoring. So everybody in this town is playing this weak ass Game of Thrones game. I've never watched a Game of Thrones episode in my life. Gun to the back of my head, name one Game of Thrones character, I am done for. I know that blonde girl's in the game.
Wait.
Not the game, the show.
What's that?
I think she's blonde. It's the only thing I remember. Ain't that dwarf nigga in the show too?
It's like a dragon scale or something.
Maybe it's got magical powers. Let's hang on to it.
Yeah.
Nigga look like Sindri and Brock.
That was so smart of you to use
the shit. That didn't take long.
Damn. Scroll.
We're like master scroll seekers.
Exactly. I'm finding a lot of scrolls, man. Is there a scroll over here? No. Alright, so she knows that her hard drive is missing. Is that nigga still slump? That dirty ass ground.
Okay. We handled the river.
So who else do we have to handle? Who is this? A blacksmith?
Who there?
Why are you angry?
I hear you've dealt with the river. Oh, what a thankless life. Being a smith in the age of monsters.
Whoa. He's really into this.
There's always want that one person.
Everything okay? You seem pretty grumpy.
Big ass anvil.
What did you need again?
Sun Silver? The components for Sun Silver.
Where do I find that at?
What did you need again?
Please knock twice.
Go for it.
So is this what they do in Colorado? Like they go on quests and shit?
Mortal. Come in.
Steph, let's see what Steph looks like.
Sorry about the lock. These are dangerous times.
Damn, she looks so bad.
Welcome to the Magpie Emporium.
Bro, I'm gonna give you a pie in a second. She looked bad as fuck.
This is like a magic shop.
I'm gonna take a look around a bit, okay?
Okay.
Let's see what Steph's done to the place.
Why is she angry?
Alex is allowed to think Ryan's hot. I need to get over it.
Never seen Steph twisted up like this before.
Over
surely
that shit.
Surely she knows she's hot too. She's always so confident.
Facts, like bro, you're a bad bitch. When I see you stand next to Sexy Red, I believe you suit two bad bitches.
The streets used to be full of people.
That looks fire. Golems.
Golems. Animation fee not included. Oh, Steph.
A skull. Whatever. What is this?
What do I want insight about?
Thanks.
Holy shit.
The too devil. Real. A card of power and, what I'm saying.
What?
The lovers. A card of necessary choices, you know, sometimes, you know. Thanks.
Oh. Chaos and destruction.
The tower.
Yeah.
A card of chaos and destruction. No shit. Foreshadowing. How many cards do we have? People. Steph.
Hmm.
The hung woman.
Really?
A card of self-surrender. Let's go with Ryan.
Is that true for Ryan?
The star.
I hope so.
A card of inspiration, optimism, and hope for the future. Okay. Things. Haven.
Yikes.
Death. A card of endings, inevitable transformation, and letting go. Okay, we ran out of people. All right. The nasty ass cat is still there.
Cat is cursed. Do not pet. Yeah, no need to warn me.
Whatever. Oh, what is this? Valkyrie's dish.
Dude, I hear you, but a combat-based system with no social mechanics is like my fucking nightmare. Are you...
Hey, Precious. Where did you come from? Are you the one I've been hearing in the walls?
Smartass, there's a cat outside the shop. Dude, I don't know. She doesn't have a collar. Yeah? I'll call Pike, see if anybody's recorded their cat missing. Meantime...
Oh, so she's a stray.
Yeah, she's coming to work with me. Isn't she? Yes, she is. Yes, she is.
Okay.
The soul sapphire's right there. For sale.
Scroll of death. Soul. Oh, yeah, we need that.
Why is this 10,000 gold?
Was I too generous? It was originally 20,000, but...
No, I meant... Never mind.
Maybe we can make some kind of deal with her.
Oh, yeah, haggle her.
Would you consider giving us that sapphire? In exchange for something far more valuable. My hand in marriage.
I feel like they're gonna make me and make a love, like, love decision between her and Ryan.
I'm sure this
God
is
damn, she is so bad.
Asked you, given your obvious hotness.
Ethan, get out the store. It's not for you. This shit about to get rated R.
I mean,
yeah, spit that game.
This just got real.
Yes, man, look at her. Can't cope,
I'd
nigga.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't intrigued. But I'm afraid I can't accept. For now.
We need the sapphire right away. It's for a quest to end the age of monsters.
I've heard there's a magical fish that lives in the River of Sorrows. Bring me back one of its scales, and I'll give you the sapphire in return.
Yeah, we got you, sweetheart.
One magic.
Oh, we already got that.
Scale. Impressive. Well, then, here's my end of the bargain.
Thank you. That blue penny. Alright, so we have two of the three. Alright, we need one more. Alright, Steph, bro. She is so... Oh my goodness, bro.
Only one more jewel left.
Getting there.
Alright, let's go.
I do. I do, I do, I do.
Maybe when Ethan's not around.
Yeah, we can do a lot of that! Oh! fuck he got game. She got game, nigga. What the fuck is Denzel? My goodness. That shit was hot, bro. Let me relax. This is just a video game. Fuck that. This shit is more than a game, nigga. I didn't know Alex had a game like that, though. You're out here spitting. All right, one more nasty-ass coin we gotta get, man. No one appreciates. Hey, why are you upset?
One, two, three. I control me.
Nigga, one, is that two, a spider? Three. What the fuck was
I
that?
I control me.
Oh, never mind. I thought that was
this
a white spider.
Fucking toddlers.
Oh, my gosh.
Nothing like getting pissed off at you.
I saw that, like, right before you picked it up.
Cap, you ain't seen
okay.
nothing.
Okay, I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB.
Hey, that's, oh,
that
girl.
Felt amazing. I'm so proud of myself.
See, bro. Wow.
Good for her.
You're killing it, sweetheart. I told you. Alright, so do we gotta go to the bridge for the last final thing?
I wonder what we'll find at the Bridge of Flowers.
What is this?
I wonder what we'll find at the Bridge of Flowers.
Okay, I think this is gonna be what the last. Oh, look at that nigga.
Oh shit! Troll, incoming.
He's got a soul jewel right there.
Oh. Please stop like walking like belt? You're one of them Samoan niggas. That's Samoan. Sumo. Sumo. Put me in color like that out. Nigga, we're gonna fight
Let's
this nigga, bro.
I'll smash you to bits.
That big ass nose. Look like Shrek left in the sun. Hey. Back. Attack. Hey. Burning blade. How do I only have 8 health?
1 damage. And you're on fire for the next 2 turns.
What is this?
Scroll of nimbleness. +1 dodge to us.
This one?
Horrid disharmony. 3 damage.
Oh, we fucked him up. So how
throwing rock.
Dodge.
There we go.
I'm still on fire.
Stirring him. Double Feanor's next attack.
And then Ethan. Attack. Stab this nigga.
Oh, 4 damage.
How's he not dead?
Throwing rock.
Oh.
2 damage. I'm still on fire.
Die, nigga.
Scroll of advantage. We gain an extra turn.
Ooh. Magic.
Stirring him. Double Feanor.
So that
means
we go twice. Ethan, attack. Burning blade.
2 damage, and you're on fire for the next 2 turns.
Oh. Ethan, magic, fire blast.
3 damage to you. 1 to her.
How I take damage from
Worth
that,
it.
Nigga? There we go. Yeah, you die. Cause it don't motherfucker don't motherfucker. Shut up, ghetto boys. Song is called Still. Check it out if you guys haven't seen it. Yeah, run his pockets, B.
Look what else I got. We've got all 3. We can go back to the king now.
Yep.
Hey, does anyone know how long this game is going on? Is there a still super fun? Sorry, dude. We're pretty even. Enjoy the show, though. Oh, bummer. Nigga, a loser.
Okay. That troll was scary. I admit it.
Nothing to admit. It's just facts. I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB.
Alright, should we go in here real quick? Alright, let's just go in here really quick.
Mind if I duck in here a second? I have to talk to Riley about a real life thing. I promise I'll be quick.
Sure. Take your time.
Congrats, Riley. Hooligan. Halligan? Halligan. Welcome to the... Did you mean to order this twice? If not, I'll send back on Monday.
Hey there.
What's good? What's wrong?
I could ask Riley how progress is going with the USB.
Yeah, how's progress?
Any luck with the USB? not yet. It's gonna take hours, if we're lucky. Oh. If you want to check it out, it's running on the office computer, but don't touch anything. Okay. Thank you so much for doing this. You don't have to thank me. It's the least I could do for Gabe.
Appreciate you, sweetheart.
And actually, it's kind of fun. I didn't realize you were so good with computers. Is that what you're going to school for? Civil engineering. Or maybe robotics? It's a lot to figure out. Kind of crazy. Anyway, let's talk about something else.
What do you want to talk about?
I saw Eleanor at the Black Lantern this morning. She probably needed a break from me. I've been nagging her all morning about getting one of those, like, medical alert buttons.
A life alert?
Oh, man. I'm gonna be 4 hours away, and she's never lived alone before. How's Mac doing? I haven't seen him in a while.
Facts. Where the op at? Oh, my fault.
Oh, he's around. Probably too embarrassed to show his face. He gives me shit every time I see him. I can't get out of this town fast enough. Stay strong.
Yeah, I'll talk to you later.
Let's talk later. Pimp. I'll let you know if I make any progress.
Thank you, sweetheart. I like her eyes. She has nice eyes. She look old, though. Bro, I want a bump cake. Have you ever had a bump? What is that? All right, let's check the progress.
I will definitely not touch this.
Okay, this is gonna take 1 hour and 26 minutes. All right. That's fine. All right, let's get back on the... All right, let's go back to the quote-unquote... Let's go back to Jid. And then after we get back to Jid, we can finish this. $1.
I swung over the top once.
Ethan's dollar?
No way. Prove it. I'll give you $1 if you can.
Ethan, you out here dropping money?
I did. I don't have...
Gabe, you would have really had fun.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. It's my mom.
Thanor, the monster slayer. You've come at last. Do you remember me from your past ethnicity? Adventures?
You're Netheria. The forest spirit.
You have done well on your quest. The forest notices. She offers a treasure for you to claim. Look. There.
What is that? The sky sword. It's the Sky Sword of Power. It's exactly the same as I drew in the comics. It's got the pincer and the same grip.
All right.
And it's got this part for the jewels. How do they do it?
I don't know. Can you just put the jewels in the sword?
Can I really take it?
Yeah. Use it for good.
Promise me you'll only use it for good. Helping others and stuff like that.
Okay.
So happy. My gosh, don't hit me with it though. Damn, that shit look fire.
Bard, a song, if you please.
Monsters, beware your final hour. Thanor has found the Sky Sword of Power.
Oh, shit. Who the fuck? I had a nasty ass laugh. Who is this? Please tell me I didn't use all my power-ups on Ryan for no reason.
Stormrider, the undead. I should have known King Tabor was you all along.
You fools. You have collected the jewels I need and brought them right to me.
We've gotten this far. We can beat him.
Come on, bro.
Give them to me!
Oh, shut up. This nigga think he is Raiden? Oh shit. Can we have full health or no? Oh my gosh.
Scroll of nimbleness.
Oh shit. Attack. Strike him or
RAH!
Untuned cord.
We have a dodge. Oh my gosh. Dodge, yeah. I know. No. Hold on. Magic. This one.
Stirring him.
And then let him use his
blade.
And he's gonna be set on fire, right?
Electric cage.
Ah, crap.
Curse this fire.
I'm really into this game.
Healing serenade.
Unholy lightning storm. Death.
to all who defy me!
Oh.
Curse this fire!
Okay, the fire just got put out. Fuck. Okay, no. What kind of magic does he have? Shield of courage? And attack.
Horrid disharmony.
Oh, fuck, I'm about to die.
Scroll of healing.
I have to take it. Okay, now we both back out 1,000. All right, let's attack this nigga, bro. Attack.
Burning blade.
All right, Brody's almost dead. No magic.
Stirring him.
Fuck, I shouldn't did that one. I should've done that one. Goddamn, dude. Jid, get off my dick.
You're now on fire. Curse this fire.
Okay, hold on.
Burning.
Shut up, you good. Magic. Fire blast.
Fire blast.
But that means I take... Alex takes ya. Alex, you good.
Untuned cord.
Damn, bro. How many hits did this nigga... Did we kill him?
No!
Oh my gosh. Damn.
You We did it.
I can't believe it just happened.
That last fight was epic.
Yeah, but the best part was finding...
That's not a part of the game. Hold on. PTSD.
Shit.
Gabe's dead. Gabe's dead because of me.
Bro, we just had a great day.
Gabe, I killed
come
Gabe.
Come on, bro.
I killed Gabe. I killed Gabe.
Ethan?
Nigga, we just had a great day slaying monsters.
Listen to me.
And flirting with Steph, bro. You gonna end it off like this?
At all. It wasn't. Okay? It wasn't.
Okay.
Charlotte?
Back here.
Fucking Charlotte. Oh, that's, what's his face, mom? Oh, that's beautiful artwork. I like that painting. Oh, you sculpture too?
Hey. Thanks for coming.
Of course. Ethan's dad already pick him up?
Yeah, they just left. I just wanted to thank you. Ethan needed today.
Yeah, no problem. Anything for a little homie.
It was a group effort, but I'm glad I could help.
He thinks the world of you, you know. After everything, I think you're sort of his hero.
He's sort of mine. How creative he is. You must be so proud of him. He was so thrilled to see you show up with the sword.
I think that was mostly about the sword.
Maybe. But I think he was happy to see you.
What's up with your energy?
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
What's wrong with you?
God, Alex, don't mind me, okay? Just a lot going on. don't mind you at all. Do you want to talk about it?
You're really sweet, but I'm okay. Thanks for swinging by. I'll see you at the festival.
Sure.
Are you sure? If you want company, I'm...
Said no! Fuck, don't you listen?
The fuck?
Shit. This was a mistake. Where did that anger come from?
Oh my gosh. Hey. Oh, bro, I fuck with this beat though. Hold on. Hold on, let's see what's wrong, and then when we're done seeing what's wrong with her,
Gabe,
then we'll end it.
It's your fault. Why would you teach me to need someone again just to go and leave me all alone?
What? Why are you gonna blame his death on him? The nigga did not commit that sue. You cannot put that shit on him.
Alex, it's your fault. Everyone loves you. But I can't look at you without thinking about how fucked everything is since you came into my life.
Yo, suck my dick, nigga. Bro, so now she hates me. Bro. I'm mad at the world because your nigga died.
Ryan, it's your fault. You were supposed to protect us.
So she's literally just mad at the world, bro.
Angry at everyone around her, but there's something else here.
What's that saying?
What is wrong with me? I can't let myself feel this way. When did I become such a fucking monster?
You're angry at him. At Ethan. You blame him. I'm a bad mom, Alex. Charlotte. Charlotte.
My son, Alex.
Oh my goodness, what?
He's sweet, and he's creative, and he's the most important thing in the entire universe to me. And I hate him.
Oh, you're such a rotten bitch, bro. What?
So long, it was just me and him. It took so long to learn how to be okay with that. And I was.
and Cape. I can deal with hating Ryan, or you, or even Gabe. But Ethan, if he had just listened, Gabe would still be alive.
You're such a bro.
It all comes back to that.
None of that makes you a bad mom. No matter what you're feeling, you always...
You hate your son? Bro, what?
That's what matters.
None of it fucking matters. He's dead. I wish I were too.
This anger could kill her. And nothing I'm saying is helping. What if I could just take it away?
You shouldn't do that. You should not do that.
I can do it. I can take her anger from
you. You shouldn't do that. Don't let me do this.
Do to her? What would it do to me? And even if I can, should I? Sorry, Charlotte.
Is that selfish? Am I a selfish nigga for that?
You're strong. You'll get through this.
I guess we'll find out.
The fuck? Bro, I'm not. Ow! Ow! I'm gonna end it here. Did I fuck up? All right, y'all. I'm in it here. Once again, this is Life is Strange. True colors. Like, share, subscribe, comment down below. Do all those good things. Yeah. Fuck, man. Let me know what y'all would have done in the next episode. I'll go into depth of why I chose that. Yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this one. I'll see y'all in the next one. Grandson out. The Shoey, I even, and all of, and it, Justice, and even, and all of, and it, the Shoey.